Andrew, and today we're outside our door.
We just decorated our room today.
If you're wondering if somebody made this or something, I made this.
We custom made these pumpkins and ghosts.
And a spider.
And then we did this, and then we put a spider on there, we put a Grim Reaper up, we have that. And then we have these sugar skulls, which are really easy to take off, and they don't have any messes.
They have the scissors.
Like, you can literally take them off and put them back on, no problem.
Really?
Yeah. And they feel so weird.
You guys did a good job.
Thanks. Did you stop it?
And then we have this sign, and it says enter if you dare.
What do you think of that? I love it.
Alright, so that's how we decorated our door for Halloween.
And then there's some spiders in the spider web.
Say thanks for watching.
Thanks for watching our video, and make sure to subscribe for more holiday door stuff.